So perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful yellow sunshine. These are conditions for the beautiful game. At least that is how it should be. The backdrop could not be any more idyllic. The players are with us now. The crowd is in good number and in shirt sleeve order. It is lovely to be able to breathe fresh air without having to wrap oneself up to the gills and simply to turn up and to enjoy a match that matters to so many. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. As you can see, we've already started here. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
I'm going to go for the Slovakian Hamšík. Easily one of the more productive, creative players on show and likely to be at the hub of all things attack. He's a scorer of important goals too, and I hope he doesn't let me down now that I've given him the big mention.
He would be the obvious choice, wouldn't he? He certainly has all the right qualities.
This game is in need of some excitement, it needs help, and it's down to the creative and striking and Messi!
That really should have hit the net.
That is Conte.
Been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Messi. Mbappe. Messi. Aubameyang.
He's caught him there, it's a free kick.
Got away.
Roberto Carlos goes looking, trying to play it through. Ah, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target. And it's Pogba. Messi. Aubameyang! And the ball's come out. Hamšík. Towards half time, and it is still scoreless. Hamšík. Piqué does well there, alert. Mbappe. Messi. Forward it goes. Played back in. It's Hamšík!
Stop. Wasn't easy. The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Now it's Roberto Carlos. The half-time whistle goes. So the other team has broken through. It's not for the want of trying. Interesting game up to now. Still goals. An engrossing half, but we're still where we started. 0-0. Again, no score in the first half. Who's ready to go for it now? Aimed long and direct, and he's cut it out. And the ball is out of play. The referee's seen the board, and he's going to allow a double change to go ahead now. Alderweireld gets into the right position to intercept.
just shoots. Goal! And finally, he has breathed life into the game.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0. It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang. Cristiano Ronaldo. Pogba. Hamsik. He's set high. That's good stuff. This is better. Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must. Just has to be done. Out on the left now. And it's been taken straight back. And it's Wilson. Shots on. He's left it straight to the shoot.
That is wayward.
Well, talking about a man on a mission, that was a super effort.
Last of his changes.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it. I think that's happened in this case.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver. Aubameyang!
Oh, and that should have been two.
Aubameyang has reacted in utter shock here. For him, the keeper has pulled off the impossible. Roberto Carlos. Oh, good ball. There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they? Cristiano Ronaldo.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo!
Very well to get to that.
Cristiano Ronaldo really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.